You've probably been hearing the term home theater a lot lately, but what exactly does it mean? Is home theater a big screen television? Is it a projection television? Or is home theater simply stereo television? Well, then what about surround sound? Actually, home theater incorporates several different audio and video elements. The definition of true home theater is to take the total sensory experience you get in a movie theater and bring it into your home. And whether you choose a direct view television or a projection television or a laserdisc player or a hifi VCR, it's not really home theater without an audio system that can handle the broad dynamic range of a movie soundtrack. The six speakers that make up this home theater system are matched to give you true theater-like sound. Each speaker or speaker combination plays a specific part in the reproduction of the movie soundtrack. The only way to really experience the excitement of this demonstration tape is to listen to it on the proper home theater system. Call the toll-free number here on your screen for a list of audio-video dealers in your area who have a true six-speaker home theater system. Now let's start with the center channel. This is what my voice sounds like coming from the center channel speaker. In movie theaters, a speaker is positioned behind the screen to localize the dialogue. Now this is what my voice sounds like when it comes from the left front channel. Notice how disconnected it is? And it don't sound any better coming from the right channel. But when you put a center channel speaker on or near your television set, you get the same localizing effect at home as you do in a movie theater. But of course, the center channel is only one part of a complete home theater system. A complete home theater system will allow you to see, hear, and feel adventure, action, romance, and suspense just like in a movie theater. The front, left, and right channels, with help from the center channel, steer the sound across the front of the listening area, matching the motion in the video presentation of a movie. The surround channels in a home theater system are used to place the viewer right in the center of the experience. The surround channels steer audio from the front to the rear of the room, creating an ambiance with what's on the screen. Surround sound uses at least four speakers that can envelop you in the drama of a pre-recorded video cassette or laser disc. Over 5,000 movies are currently encoded with Dolby Surround. A wide selection of compact discs have also become available in surround sound. Even many of your favorite television shows are produced and broadcast for home theater. That's something your television alone just can't handle. Simply put, surround sound puts you in the middle of the action, no matter where the action is. Wow, that must be a new track record. This is a powered subwoofer. Some audio-video experts have gone so far as to say that a powered subwoofer is the most important component in a home theater system. That's because the limited low-fidelity mono speakers, or even the stereo speakers in most television sets, even the best full-range audio loudspeakers, can't reproduce! Subwoofer can handle low frequencies, like the sound of a race car engine. But how low can it really go? The note you're hearing is about 65 hertz, or cycles per second. This one is about 49 hertz. And this one is about 32 hertz. As you can hear, the powered subwoofer reproduces it cleanly and accurately. And while it's giving you that clarity and accuracy, it's making the floor vibrate. Imagine that kind of realism if you're watching, say, a documentary about the eruption of Mount St. Helens. As much as I like watching movies, I don't spend all my leisure time in front of a television. A good home theater sound system should be balanced to reproduce recorded music as well as movies. And even if your favorite compact disc isn't encoded in stereo surround sound, think about the impact of that powered subwoofer next time you're listening to Wagner, or an Andrew Lloyd Webber Broadway score, or a singer with an incredible bass range, like Barry White. Now let's listen to how both the front and rear organs and the choir here in the cathedral sound with all six speakers in our system. While the music reproduction is dramatic, the main reason that home theater is becoming so popular is that it gives you the ability to enjoy a real movie experience right in your own living room. You don't have to stand in line, you don't have to get a babysitter, and you can watch whatever you want, whenever you want to. Hear how the entire home theater system works together to recreate the exciting atmosphere of the Wild West? The center channel places the dialogue of the soundtrack on the screen, just like in a movie theater. Let's listen to how some of these mangy cowpokes sound.
You ready to meet your maker? You son of a whiskey-drinking weasel.
You talk awful purty, you snake-bellied, skunk-kissing, lily-livered cousin to a toad. But let's see how good you shoot.
Hear how the front, right, left, and center channels steer the sound from one side of the listening area to the other? The front channels work together with the rear channels to steer the sound from the front of the listening area to the back, putting you in the middle of the action. Surround sound information being tracked by the front and rear channels. Hear how the full frequency range of the soundtrack is clearly and accurately reproduced by all six speakers, with a powered subwoofer reproducing the very low bass frequencies. You see this, guys? Shotgun. The powered subwoofer will make you feel like it's going off right next to you. While many configurations of audio and video products are possible, these six speakers are perfectly balanced to give you the ultimate home theater experience. And in addition, you can listen to your favorite recorded music on a system that can easily handle the dynamics of digital audio. Remember, if you haven't been listening to this demonstration tape on a six-speaker home theater system, call the toll-free number on your screen for more information. Home theater is more than a playback of what you see at the movies. True home theater is a total sensory experience that makes you feel like you're really involved with what's happening on your screen. Right in your own home, whenever you want to.